7 in the ESPN 100. Some people forget that, but I didn't forget that.
Well, people forget that. You got to give Paul a lot of credit having that eye to spot talent. Luke Mays is what college basketball, the great parts of it. A young man who just continued to work. We've seen him score.